I still can't believe Dr. Hoyle's gone. I just wish we could get even one person off, you know?
I know. But there's us four. We've done okay so far. Wait, first we should find out which floor Bay 47's on. Well, he's probably pissed that we weren't there 50 minutes ago.
You seem to care about him a lot more than he deserves.
It's complicated. Honestly, I think he's enjoying this just because it's something he knows how to do. Hold on. There's an outgoing transmission in progress.
More survivors!
It could be. It's from medical.
Oh my god! Nicole! Hello.
Nicole! It's McNeil! Listen, we found a shuttle. Shit, it's one way. She can't hear us.
What's she doing? What's... Oh... No! Nicole, no!
No! Damn it, Nicole!
No!
I'm sorry. We should go. Let's get out of here.
Dr. Hoyle, even my dad and Sam? What am I? Some kind of curse?
Hey, I'm still here. You can't get rid of me that easily.
I guess not.
Okay, Lexine. Stay close.
Got it. Something's not right. Weller should have contacted...
Watch out!
Those creatures are in here. Weller and Eckhart...
They're okay, Lex. Trust me. Weller?
Is this the right bay?
Definitely. Weller!
Sergeant, wake up!
Lex? What happened? Eckhart's dead.
Goddamn traitor killed the doc. And you were right. He was a unitologist. He was gonna take the shuttle for himself. This isn't a stab wound. Son of a bitch shot me.
Why? Who cares if he's a markerhead? Why would he do that?
I don't know. I think he finally went crazy, like the others.
The shuttle. It can fly, right? We can get out of here?
Yeah. I opened the hatch. The computer just needs to be configured for a manual launch. But there is one problem.
I was afraid you'd say that. Shit.
It's okay. I can do it myself.
Like hell. You stay here, I'll go. Where are the controls?
Captain's Nest, off the bridge.
I'm coming with you.
No, you're not. Not this time. Stay with Weller and prep the shuttle.
But...
this is non-negotiable, Lexine. I'm going and you're staying. Got it?
Okay.
Hey, McNeil.
Good luck.
Thank you. to the bridge now. Lexine? Stasis it, I'll be chopped to pieces. Stay in the control room. You'll be safer there. Use Weller's pistol if you have to.
Come on.
No, I can do this.
I'm still in the vents. There's some in here too.
Be careful. I'll see you when you get back.
Whoa. Laser tripwire, ADS shell? Yeah, somebody sure didn't want those things coming down here. Trim. This'll have to do. Weller, I need some help. Looks like a bunch of guys tried to make a last stand and welded shut the door to the security hall. How do I get through?
Nate, he can hardly talk. It's all I can do to keep him awake. You'll have to find another way.
Damn it. All right, McNeil out.
Never go back.
I can't go back.
I'm on the bridge deck. Captain's nest is just below my location.
Oh, thank God. Hurry. Weller's lost a lot of blood. Lexine out.
Captain's nest is this way. Engines, life support. There. That should do it. What's going on? Lex, I need to talk to Weller. How's he doing?
Hang on!
McNeil, some of the cannons are still online.
The shutdown process got aborted halfway.
Figures? If one cannon malfunctions, the rest can't be disabled. Must be the trench cannon. We crash-landed near his power array.
Can I disable it from there?
Weller's nodding his head. Yes.
Okay, Lex. I'm on my way now. McNeil out. Lexine?
Nace. Help me. Nace.
But I can't wake him up.
See if you can find a med kit in the control room. I'll be back soon. I promise.
Zero gravity. Exiting vacuum.
There it is. Got it.
zero gravity.
Are you there yet?
It's disabled. I'm on my way back.
Please hurry. Weller's in really bad shape, and I can't find any painkillers.
I said I'm coming! Just hold on. I'm going as fast as I can.
Get me out of here! Ah!